on your own. And then I'll show you how to add text in the next demo. But for now, we'll just, we can just drag this over to finish our piece. And then another thing you can do with text too, like I use two layers of text and put one behind the other in different colors. But you can also go to effects here, and you can drag one of these effects to the text, and it'll change it. So it can drop shadow that way too. And each one of these will look a little different. This one's kind of cool. So you just drag the effect on there, and then that changes your text. But we'll look at that more in the next.